Whether somebody who strives to survive and protect his family, or a true psychopath, the serial killer has been with us for a very long time. The ability to turn off the empathy most of us have seems to be a common factor.